Hello, Rust developers, in the tip number 4, as we all know that Rust Melodic doesn't support Turtlebot 2, so in today's tip, we will learn how to install Turtlebot 2 on Rust Melodic. If you want to know how, keep watching the video after the intro. Okay, the first thing we need is to make a new workspace. We will call it Turtlebot workspace. Okay, make directory Turtlebot workspace, and we will create folder src. Actually, we will put all the files for Turtlebot inside this workspace. We will move to the workspace and we will do cat can make. Now our workspace is ready. Let's move to src. And here we will clone all Turtlebot 2 files from GitHub. So let's wait until the clone finish. Remember that we cloned these files inside the SRC. Okay, it's almost. It may take some time. Okay, now we will go back to our workspace to make cat can make another time after installing the Turtlebot files. If you found any error while doing cat can make, don't worry. Now we need to source our workspace, so we will echo the workspace inside the bashrc file and we'll make source the bashrc file to make sure that everything is fine. Bashrc. Now, as there are no errors, so everything's fine. So let's install some dependencies for Melodic. The first thing is movebase. I already installed it before. And then we install the map server dependencies for Melodic. And AMSL. And navigation. So after installing all dependencies, we will launch Turtlebot 2 to make sure that everything's fine. Let's run this command to launch Turtlebot 2. Okay, it's working and the path planning is working. So we successfully installed Turtlebot 2. If you face any problem while installing or unexpected error, please don't hesitate to ask me in the comments. And don't forget to make a like and subscribe to the channel to support me. And thanks.